Guys, today I'm going to be showing you how I edit my videos and what I do to edit. So I use Clipcam. Not a lot of people like it, but it's a free thing that you can do. So you hit make a video from scratch after you sign in. Import a video. I'm doing, I don't know where it'd be. Maybe it's this one. I don't know. I'll check. Not that one. Okay. This one. I think it's this one. Yes, yeah, this one. Okay.
Hey guys. Today we are going to hop around random Roblox games. Or just play this one game that I'm playing with my friend right now. Let me go edit it real quick, and then I will show Roblox.
Okay, so
guys,
see
yeah,
this?
You could not tell already. If you're a new
right
fan,
there.
You don't.
Oh crap. I'll split right there, and I'll go until I get in, so, right there, hit split, go here, make sure you're clicked on it, and just hit backspace, then move this clip forward, and then I always like to rewatch it, make sure it's good.
Okay.
Ready?
And I used to use a different area. So, let's get it. I'm joining. And there goes away.
Okay, by the way, guys, this is my new area. I just got here today, so this is nice. See? So now you get there. If you want to add text, you can. Or what I love to do. Sometimes it doesn't show up. Let me see if I can get it to show up. Anyways, usually, it will show a mark right here, and it will say transition. It will take you up to this page. You can choose what transition you want. Some of them come premium. Yeah. But you know, whatever, you don't have to do that. And then if you find any part that's just boring, and if you cut purposely, want to cut out a part, then you can just cut that out.
That nothing on me,
like right here,
just like my friend Puma Funny Boy adds nothing on me in my gorilla tag video. Go check out that video.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Any other
I hate my door.
Stop! I'm recording a YouTube video.
So see, I went away there, and then, because I needed to take a break for a second, I needed to go get something. Find where I get back. Split right there. Click on this, delete that. And this just makes your videos better and overall shorter. Oh my god, it's beeping again. I leave.
Cuts out.
Now I'm there.
That is busting. Okay. Just a couple more security guards.
Oh, I messed up. Right there. That looks better, okay. Let's look at it. Now, this is a video I haven't posted yet, so you're getting a little preview of it before I post it.
Stop! I'm recording a YouTube video.
Because I'm posting the one right here before this one.
Guys, we are back with some chocolate mousse.
That was delicious.
Taste tested.
Okay, now there's other parts where I was gone, so now I just look for that. Because there's nothing else really I needed to cut out.
Leaking eye loop, bro. Leaking eye loop's gonna get me.
Okay, right there, I'm gonna split until I see my friend in it. Which is around there. I'm gonna delete that. Pull that forward.
The video is at 15 minutes. Maybe we can get to it. Bless you.
Oh, did you see it?
It's me.
Add transition.
Yeah, it's me, bro.
It's buffering. Haha.
Are you Trickman 390?
I like the liquid streaks.
Haha.
Watch. Oh, wait a little before that.
That's you!
It takes a little bit. About 20 minutes to edit a video every once in a while.
Leaking eye loop, bro. Leaking eye loop's gonna get me. Let me check what the video is at. 15 minutes. Maybe we can get to it. That's you! This is me! Are you Trickman 390?
Yes,
me. Okay, are you Trickman? Now I think the rest is good. I do get up, but there's a reason for that. See, my sister's in the background right there. They were messing up my video. I don't really care. Sometimes I think about it as getting better. Go here. Probably around there. Split. Delete that. Move that forward.
Does it just kill you?
Wait, what?
See, they're in. They're super annoying.
Because I'm sleeping over at his house because his sister.
This was really annoying, bro. The vampire was hurting me, even though I was a vampire and whatever. I'm gonna cut out some more though.
Is that a Bulgar? Oh.
I don't know, probably right there. Because this is just probably some boring stuff, not really important. So I'd rather not include it in the video and just make my video shorter. Because the shorter, the better. Anyways, I'm done with that video. And I do not have to edit this video because it was me editing the video. But if you want more how-tos, comment down below what you want. And peace.